Another day in paradise. So last time we had this conversation, we were actually flying the drone at night, and it's actually 2 p.m. now. We came home, everything was dead. The drone was dead, our phone was dead, laptops are dead, so couldn't really finish that piece of the vlog. So we woke up, came and got some breakfast. The last couple days have been insane. We've had bachelor parties, we've been dealing with weather that looks like this, karaoke events. By the way, there is Francesca right there. It's our last day in St. Petersburg. We are like so behind on all the different videos and all the different podcasts. We're having such a blast that it's kind of hard to be working constantly at night, especially when you're going to bed consistently at like 6 a.m. But today, this is our plan. We are gonna go to the Hermitage because it is raining out once again. And then we are gonna try to do some work. We have a flight to Voronezh where the wedding is taking place. So we think we're gonna try to do some more drone shots, not sleep, and go to Voronezh and be at Voronezh for tomorrow morning. Our flight's at 5 a.m. It is 2 p.m. now. Let's see what kind of trouble we can get into today. Look at this, guys. Entrepreneurship 101. Do what you have with what you have. Coffee from the back of the car. We had a latte here the other day. It was decent. It wasn't amazing, but it was pretty good. On our way to the Hermitage, we did a little bit of a detour, a little bit of a shopping adventure. My girlfriend's not very happy right now. We didn't buy anything in terms of Nikes, but we have VIP on the bus. I mean, that's pretty nice, right? Sitting in the back. So we're gonna hit up the cathedral and Hermitage now. How massive this square is. It seems like it goes on forever and ever, doesn't it? And there's some very lovely people getting wedding photos right there. We need to find the entrance. We're gonna try to do a tour. I don't know if we're gonna be able to, but look how massive it is. It just stretches all the way back. P.S. This was one of our locations for our drone shoot last night. Looks pretty cool in the day though, I'll tell you. Waiting that line, our time is super limited. It's starting to rain again. But hopefully we're headed to the cathedral. Apparently has a really great view of the city. This is what happens when your trip here is not allotted for tourism, but more so allotted for celebrations and dinners and parties. But you know, we gotta roll what we got, and we got a cathedral up next. Hopefully it'll be worth the wait. We in jail? Oh, I see. Thank you. 180 something steps to go up, 180 something steps to go down. So 360 steps, but that was, we're kind of like dizzy actually doing that. But I hope you guys enjoyed that view. That was one touristy thing that we did, and it's like 5 p.m. already. Hey guys, it's 2 in the morning now and we need to head out of St. Pete's. This was our Airbnb room. We are headed out because we need to go to Voronezh, which is where our friend's wedding is taking place. We have a 5 a.m. flight. We slept for 3 hours, 4 hours? I think 3, 4. So, feeling as good as you could feel, and we're off to the next city, St. Pete's. It has been real. Next stop is Voronezh. Who's ever been traveling and has to do this, try to drink like a liter of water before going through the gate? Drinking competitions in St. Pete's. We're getting breakfast at this place. I am debating between going from healthy to unhealthy. I feel like at airports, it's a lot easier to just kind of eat like the unhealthy foods. I don't know if you feel me, every time I travel, it's really hard to actually eat healthy. But we're getting some coffee, much needed coffee. Today's gonna be a huge day of editing and traveling.
What for Jay is the perfect breakfast?
It's not perfect, it was just too good of a deal to pass up.
What did you get?
9 nuggets for less than $5.
That's a deal.
When you see a deal like that, you're like, I'm getting nuggets.
Спасибо.
Airport, just finished a vlog. Super excited actually, because it's like we have so many videos that we are so backlogged, and almost felt like I was gonna stop doing this whole vlog thing because it was, you know, it almost became like a nuisance. But I actually think this might be the best vlog that I've done thus far. Unless this vlog ends up being even better. Who knows? At the end of the day, you're just trying to create. And so. So hey guys, we are at Voronezh Airport. We just got in. I think the 3 to 4 hours kind of looks that way. 3 to 4 hours sleep is really hitting us. We're definitely exhausted. We're definitely feeling it. So can't wait to get in this cab, hit up this hotel. We hear it's a pretty decent hotel actually. So go to the hotel and take a nap. But yeah, we're here in Voronezh and the wedding is tomorrow. Check this hotel out because it is actually really, really nice. I'll walk you guys through exactly what you see when you come through the front door. Hello. So you get this nice little, I don't know what to call this area where you hang stuff and I guess sit. We get slippers there, that's nice. A mirror. You can always use mirrors and closet space, all right? Look at this nice washroom. I would say pretty generic hotel washroom. All see-through shower, awesome. Boom, that's how you know we're in Tokyo. Super low bed, interesting take, but look at that decor. Man, oh man. Little area for work. And see the view. We are in Voronezh, keep in mind. I don't know what to expect here. If I could get this open. Oh my god. Oh my god, it's hot as heck here.
This is like a sauna.
This is a sunroom. And this is our view, right over here. There's a helicopter over there. Another helicopter.
You think we're going in the at the wedding with the helicopter?
I don't know. So, I wonder who lives next to us.
Hmm?
You think that they're overheating?
Hi. Let's go to the grocery.
You guys have no idea. In St. Petersburg, it's always raining and it's a bit windy. Actually, it's really nice. I personally love that weather. But here, it is 36 plus degrees, probably almost 40. And we came to this kind of grocery market looking thing because they have a freezer section. And I just want to be in here. And I just want to be in one of these freezers. I just want to be in one of these freezers because it is that hot. I absolutely despise it when it's like 40 plus, humid, no air. Oh. This freezer, this is freezer life. This is where it's at. Picked up some essentials, beer, water. Cookies.
Essential, thing that you need it.
We're back in the heat. Look at this. Oh my god, how do people live like this? We come from such privileged lives, I get it. But man, I just have such a love for AC. I love you, AC. Never leave me. The drone. Check this out. And we're good.